You know, after the Logan Paul Suicide Forest video, I was hoping it was going to take a while, and by a while, I mean never, before I would find someone who would go out of their way to exploit death for their own enjoyment. It took a month. This is Miss Mercy Pearl Warren, aka Butterfly Blossoms, a 26-year-old deviant artist who specializes in Steven Universe and Pokemon fan art. Like many freelance artists, she wants to get a job in the animation industry. But it looks like that won't happen anytime soon. Why? Because she went ahead and commented on the Parkland, Florida school shootings by saying, and I quote, "I secretly laughed when I heard about the shooting. All I could think of was, good, 17 people less to compete with. It's true they probably weren't after a job in the animation field, but now they never will." What kind of Elliot Rodger mentality do you have to come up with something like this? Why in the fuck would you post something like this on the internet? There have been God knows how many mass shootings in the past year alone, and many innocent people are getting killed, and yet you are happy with this? Why? So that it gives you a better chance to be a professional artist? So now I guess you're going to say that you're happy that the people in the Sandy Hook school shooting are dead, or the Orlando bar patrons are dead, because now your chances of being the next animator on Steven Universe have gone up dramatically. Hey, I know people who work in the animation industry who treat each other with respect, and they are all doing their best to help put an end to all of the tragedies that have been happening. For you to go ahead and make fun of these people being murdered is despicable. And let me tell you, you're not going to earn any respect from anybody if you're going to be posting shit like this. Certainly not in the animation industry. And I've seen your artwork. Most of it is nothing but Crystal Gem OCs and animations that are completely lifted from other artists. And given the reputation of the Steven Universe fandom as of late, you're not improving anything. Also, the picture of her I'm using is simply entitled Murder. That's horrifyingly ironic. I would actually send a comment to her on DeviantArt, but she's been continuously deleting all her comments and marking them all as spam. You can still see a few hate comments that have been screencapped here and there, but even with all this criticism she's getting, she's continuing to be a bitch and refusing to feel bad. She's probably never going to find this video, but even so, I hope that this teaches a lesson to those like Miss Warren to actually respect people, just like the victims and their families, and that the country can finally take action on these tragedies. Not with thoughts and prayers, but by physical actions. Push gun reform, stop police brutality, and all these terrorist attacks. Think about that, guys. If we want to make America great again, why do we have to keep terrorizing ourselves? Peace out.